Rana up back clock is insane. Can we get back to back workouts? Please eat, Chipak. Please eat. It's 1 a.m. I'm tired, but I want to open some packs. Okay, please. Bonjour guys, welcome to our Elite One Squad Battle Rewards pack opening. Tonight we're gonna open some more packs for the Ultimate Scream Batch 2. Obviously guys, there's some Scream players still available. So boys, if you enjoyed today's video, leave a like and make sure you do subscribe to the channel to not miss out some more FIFA 20 rewards pack opening.
A few moments later.
Right now guys, we're gonna open one set of gold free squad battle rewards from Freddy's. Boys, he did play a little bit of squad battle and he asked us if we wanted to open his packs. We're like, eh, sure, why not? We get one prime mixed powers pack, one jumbo premium gold pack, and 10,000 coins.
Yes,
to be honest boys, for playing 5 or 6 or maybe 7 games to get objectives done, this is actually pretty good.
Yes.
So and right now,
especially during a promotion as well, brothers, because during Halloween promotion, of course, we know the pack threat is actually broken, but we never know. I've seen some one of my friends who packed Lorenzo Insigne was in a pack, so who knows? Nowadays, if we can maybe have like Laxalt or someone crazy like this, that would be awesome. Liam Ranabos is as well wearing the PSG jersey because PSG destroyed Marseille 4-0, and that's what we love to see, brothers, because we're big PSG fans. We live 10 minutes away from the PSG stadium, so it was a good evening for us. As Rana, it can get even better if we have some better rewards than the past couple of days.
Yes, because Rana boss, I mean, right now this is Freddy's account, so let's maybe pack him a couple workouts. That would be the dream. But on the road to glory, the packed weight has not been that good for the Ultimate Scream promotion. I won't lie to you guys, we do need some big pulls because on the side, we have been hustling few champions, squad battle, but the rewards have not been that good. Nonetheless, boys, let's move on to the next pack. Now we want to see some good players in sports. Drop that pack weight. Come on. Please be something good.
And as it is a 15k pack, it's not going to be good. And it's going to be one or two workouts, boys, in today's video. That would be awesome, I won't lie. Let us know as well, boys, in the comments. How are your rewards? Were you guys lucky? Were you guys unlucky? Generally, for squad battle, you guys seem to have not a lot of pack luck, just like us. During squad battle rewards, boys, EA Sports really dropped down the pack weight, in my opinion.
Yes.
Please do.
Come on, allez. One big pull on Freddy's account. I'm feeling this one.
No.
Bruh.
Too fast. It's going too fast. I need to open the packs.
And there were a pack theory, boys, back in the days where you, if you open packs where not a lot of people were connected, you had better pack luck. That was like back in FIFA 15, FIFA 16.
So, yeah.
So maybe right now, because it's like what, 1 a.m. our time, so it's like midnight UK time, potentially we can increase the pack luck. Like I said, this is a pack theory. Maybe it can go on strong. Oh, it's a UCL card. That's the first time, boys, we see the UCL.
Yeah, that's actually the first time, yeah. And then that's gonna be Fernando Muslera. I don't think we can sell him for too much coins.
No.
And by the way, boys, we're not speaking too loud because our parents are sleeping just behind. We don't want to wake them up. So, bros, maybe actually in a 2-rago plus
pack. It's actually good. It's actually good. And like I said, this is the first time we packed a blue Champions League player. Usually we'll pack a few, but it was always, you know, after a gold card. This is the one of the last pack on Freddy's account. After we're gonna move on directly into our account. No, that's gonna be over, so let's skip it.
The last packs on Freddy's account, rare Electron plus pack.
Allez, please, this is a half of a 50k pack. If we can pack an icon, that would be awesome, boys. Please get sports. Oh, it's a banger. Oh my god, UCL again.
Portuguese, okay.
Thanks god. It's Carrasco.
No.
Get it. What the hell is Carrasco?
He used to play for PSG. We've seen him once playing under the PSG jersey.
Yeah. And he's fairly fast as well.
And I didn't find him that good when he played for PSG. But bros, that's only my opinion, of course. So we're going to send everything to the club. Now let's move on to our account.
A few moments later.
Just before we start opening our Elite One Squad Battle Rewards, boys, this is the team that we have been using this past few champions. Obviously, guys, this is a mega team for Road to Glory. No money spent on the game, obviously. We played with Roberto Carlos from Icon Swap. Awesome card. Neymar, Hugminson, Dejnadum, Lucas, that we would like to upgrade potentially with Roberto Firmino Scream. As you can see, we do have 145,000 coins.
Yes.
Vincent has been a beast at Running Man. He got us maybe 120,000 coins this past couple of days.
Because yeah, but the last Friday after we uploaded our pack opening, we had only 18,000 coins, and I was like, you know what, boss, we have to do something about it. So I decided to do some trading. I bought some players, I sold them for higher, and now we have 144,000 coins. Before I claim the squad battle rewards, the aim is to have more than 200,000 coins at least.
Yes.
200,000 coins at least. Like that we can be more confident with upgrading Lucas Moura in the team. Elite 1 in squad battle, bros. I finished with 47,000 points. And yeah, hopefully, boys, this week it's gonna be rewarding, boys. The best player that we packed out of a squad battle reward so far, it was Trent Alexander-Arnold.
In form.
3 weeks ago, we sold him for 90,000 coins. That was a great haul. Nonetheless, as well, there's like few SBC packs that we completed earlier that we submitted, and now it's time to open them.
Allez, come on, give us. Oh, oh,
it's a board. I read it. Okay, it's Spanish, it's not good. It's gonna be Sarabia. PSG player, boys. I'm not gonna say it's a shit pack. Let's open the next pack. Let's open that Premium Electrum Plus pack. Please, yet support. This is a BTEC 25k pack, but with silver players, I think.
I don't know.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, come on.
Oh, my God. Man. What are the wildcards?
The second light, shine.
Striker? Cam? It's not.
Boy, we get back-to-back PhD players, mate. Give us Mbappe. Give us Mbappe or Chiki.
Yeah.
Neymar.
We're not going to say, because we pack PhD. We're not going to say it's a backpack. Even though Draxler, boss, is currently his SBC runner in the SBC section.
A bit overpriced. Huh? If you ask me, it's a bit too expensive. So we will not do it, unfortunately, on the road to glory. Even though,
we could have.
As PhD fans, we gotta do the SBC, but too expensive, man. Oh, that's
a big player. Boss.
That's an inform, I think.
That's an inform, yeah. It's an inform from the pre-order packs, boss. Thanks, EA Sports, feeling generous today. But that's gonna be a straight discount, brothers, I won't lie. Even though that guy.
I've seen that shooting,
I'm like, why not? Maybe someone big can hide that behind. No, it's not.
EA Sports, he's transferring coins. Get him.
Yeah, we're gonna probably discard him, boys. Yeah, there you go. We're gonna discard just like that Marseille kit. Man, it's a great feeling having your best, having your first team winning 4-0. It's a great feeling, boys.
Absolutely trashed. I was live streaming over on Twitch or some of our last few champion games whenever it was the first half.
So
and it was walking team.
Marquinhos. Bros, what the hell? What the fuck? Bros, I'm happy about that. Why? We packed
My captain.
Here's my captain. Bros, we packed. We opened 4 packs, 3 PhD players in it.
Hey.
That's a sign that PhD players will be in the team of the week and the upcoming team of the week boys will be really, really bad. Hopefully someone like Kylian Mbappe... No, this is rigged. Boys, this is actually so rigged. What are the chances? Boys, wow. I'm really impressed, brothers. Rana, our pack clock is insane. Can we get back-to-back workouts? Please,
T-pack.
Please, it's 1 a.m. I'm tired, but... I want to open some packs. Okay, please. Oh la 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 la! What is that pack luck right now? What is that pack luck, boys? I like it. I like it a lot, but it's not going for a lot. It's not when I want to make cons, but it's not going for too much cons. It's still the first UCL
wildcard.
Boys, I read it a lot.
No. This is what I love so much about A Road to Glory is that even if a player sells for a little bit of coins, we're still excited because we grind to get those packs.
Oh my god.
Damn.
No, this is not a PG club boss. This is gonna be, what?
Campol.
With 83 Reddit. So here, boss, you want someone like Timo Werner, Lucas Moura, Biang, or Marcus Rashford, even though I don't think it will happen, guys. I won't lie. Please, Yedo. Blue. No, Blue will be dead. As we get Matic, Rafinha, and that's pretty much it. But at least we get couple players, boys. That's awesome.
So, bros, right now we're gonna show you some of the Elite One packs that we have opened live over on Twitch from Anan. Thank you so much, brother, and try to enjoy those Elite One rewards.
Alright, last 50k pack, Anan, please watch out. Oh, it's a good one. Oh, it's a good one. GG, boys. GG.
That's actually such a good pull.
Bro. That's like 50k?
Nah, because you do have Longley and Militao.
Bruh.
Now, that's a 50k pack we like to see, to be honest. This is what I love to see. So, boys, first red player picks. Come on.
Come on, come on.
Is it gonna be one of them one?
Take me there. Come on, come on, come on. Putain, it's the same. Oh, oh. Bro, I almost dropped the controller.
Come on. Oh, no.
They patched it, man. They patched it.
First premium team of the quad. Allez, come on.
Good vibes only. Please,
he got Elite One, yeah. Elite One, 27 wins. Out of 30 games. 27 wins out of 30 games.
It's too fast.
Okay. Right now, there's nobody there. There's nobody there behind.
No, Angola, no Di Maria, no one.
Ah. Nah.